Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're having an amazing day. Okay, so today, Shawn Mendes releases a new album. Oh my god. It's like 5 a.m. for me right now and I barely slept last night. I think it was because of excitement because this is a whole ass album. Okay, I don't know what to say, honestly. Like, I'm completely freaking out. Like, I'm trying like not to make much noise, because it's literally 5 a.m. and all my entire family is sleeping, including my cats. And as I said on Twitter, I claim dream and song for no one. So those are the ones that I have the feeling will be the best, but we'll see. And we also got like any little like sneak peeks on In Wonder on Netflix, and those sneak peeks, I just love them so much, and it just made me more excited for the album. If you watch my videos, you know what I say in all of my music reaction videos. This video might get copyrighted or even blocked, and the copyright itself doesn't bother me, but if it gets blocked, that's obviously when it bothers me, because this is a whole album. I'm even more scared of my video getting blocked, because for example, when I reacted to Folklore by Taylor Swift, my video got blocked, and it was like all the songs were copyrighted and blocked. So there was no way I could edit in a way that the video would be able to be seen. So now it's just there, but nobody can see it, you know. And it took me like a whole day to edit it. But anyway, that's why I'm going to try not to get copyrighted for this video. But if I do, I'm gonna have to change the audio. And that means like even when I'm talking during the songs, if I talk, my voice is going to sound different too because of the audio changing. So just wanted to let you know, but it doesn't mean I'm gonna do that. I'm really excited for this. By the way, I'm using my Shawn Mendes hoodie. I think I used it while I was listening to Monster and to Wonder too. I'm not sure. But it's the only Shawn Mendes hoodie I have, so I just put it on because it's cold, and yeah, okay. Oh my god, it's frozen. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. So, to make this video as quick as I can, I'm gonna skip intro and Wonder, because the first two tracks of the album are intro and Wonder, so I'm gonna skip those because I don't think I reacted to intro for YouTube, but we all have listened to it, and so it's not gonna be really a reaction because I already listened to it a lot. So yeah, but in Wonder I already posted my reaction video for it, including the music video. So I'll leave that up here and a link in the description if you want to check it out. The third track is Higher. Oh my god, okay, let's do this. Oh my god. God. love the vibe. It's amazing. Oh my god. Love, love, love this song. Oh my god. This was so awesome. Like, definitely not what I was expecting. But, in a good way, you know? Like, loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Next is 24 Hours. And I know Shawn teased this song. It was like a clock and it was like 24 hours or something like that. And everyone was thinking that there was a single coming out in 24 hours, but no, it's the name of the song. Let's listen to it. I'm so excited. I'm so intrigued. Not that I listened to Higher, like, it is so different in a good way. I loved it. Okay, let's go. 24 hours. Ooh. I'm gonna cry. This song was so cute. I loved it so much. I can already see Shawn in B stage with the piano playing this song live. Okay, so the next song is called Teach Me How to Love, and it seemed like a very interesting song from the sneak peek that we saw on In Wonder. I have my thoughts on it. I tweeted about it, so no. I don't really know what to say. But I'm really excited, and this is going to have like lights on vibes, and I'm honestly here for it. Okay, let's go. Teach me how to love. I remember this part. So cool. I remember this part. This is so cool. This is really cool. Love this. This is so cool. Oh my god. This was so awesome, and I knew it was going to be something like this. That was what I was expecting because of the little sneak peek on In Wonder. So yeah, let's move on for track 6. That is Call My Friends. And I think this is going to be another one to cry like 24 hours. Sorry. cool. This was so cool. Oh my god. I was expecting to be like a sad song and with like a soft melody, like 24 hours, but it wasn't. Oh my god. But it still is like up my expectations actually, so really cool. So next is Dream, which is also track 7. Which, before the tracklist came out, I said I claimed track 7 because it's my favorite number. So I'm always going to claim track 7. And actually, when I looked at the names of the songs, I didn't even pay attention to, like, the track that that song would be. I just, like, claimed it for the name, I guess. Because it's, like, the most appealing to me, you know? And then when I saw like the track list with the numbers, I saw that Dream was number 7, and I was like, this has to be fate. It's fate. And I also claimed song for no one because I'm really intrigued about that one, and I bet that is going to be one of my favorites. That let's see with what fate brought me with Dream. Ooh, love this. Ooh. I remember this part from In Wonder. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was amazing. It definitely, this was so cool. Let's listen to the second song that I claimed. Okay, song for no one. Oh my god. Was so cool. Honestly, it's definitely my second favorite after Dream until now. Love this so much. This album is so good. Like, okay, so track 9 is Monster, and I have already reacted to it, like I did with Wonder Isle, the video right here and the link in the description if you want to check it out. So yeah. Sorry about the change of quality of the video and the sound, but there were some technical issues. It didn't like jeopardize the video or the reaction, so that's fine. Let's move on. The next is 305 or 305. Who knows? Okay, let's do this. So cool. This was so cool. Oh my god. Definitely, I don't know what I was expecting from this song, but it was better than whatever I was expecting. Next is Always Been You, and this song is gonna get in my feels. I just have that feeling. And it's gonna make me feel very single. Okay. You've seen all my dark
my God. Next is Piece of You. Why do I have a feeling this is going to be like a never be alone kind of vibe? And that is definitely one of my favorite songs of all time. So, same. This is going to be a never be alone type of song. What the fuck? Okay. It was definitely not what I was expecting, but it was still so good. And I'm here for Jealous Shawn and Protective Shawn. I'm here for it. Okay, we only have two songs left. It's Look Up at the Stars and Can't Imagine. Let you know, I'm so glad that Try not to cry. Oh my god. This song was so cute. This one I think it's second. I think it's past Song for No One. It's very close. Like, these songs are just all so great. They're all very, very close to each other, so... Okay, we only have one song left. I don't want this to end. Why does it have to end? The next and last one is Can't Imagine. I have to prepare myself. Okay.
I can't imagine what a
song was very emotional. This is embarrassing, I'm sorry. This last song was very emotional because I feel like everyone has that one person that you can't live without, you know? And yeah, this song was just very emotional. For me, it's more than one person, of course, but yeah, I need a little time to process my feelings right now. This album was... I literally have no words. It was amazing. And I'm gonna stream the fuck out of this album. Seriously, like, I just love it so much. It's honestly, by far, I can't believe, I never thought I would say this, but by far the best album from Shawn, like, ever. I think the most meaningful ones for me were Dream and Can't Imagine. Can't Imagine was so, it hit right in the feelings. And, yeah. I just need to listen to it again, you know? Please go stream this album. It's amazing. I love it. It's... And, yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!